I have seen firsthand the despair of young men and young women who were the victims of sexual abuse. A young woman who was the victim of her psychologist when she was a teenager. A young man who died of heroin addiction after he turned to drugs because of sexual abuse by a priest. I represented the victim of Jerry Sandusky. He was known as victim number 5, and he was a very special client and is a very special individual. All of these victims of sexual abuse have had such difficulties in putting this behind them. I would say it's impossible to put sexual abuse behind you. Those survivors need more than just a lawyer. Those survivors need someone who will advocate for them, who will advocate for the cause, who will go to work with a heart, not just a head. Sometimes their case needs to go not only into the courtroom, but also into the courtroom of public opinion. I believe that we have marched miles towards victims' rights, and there's much more work to be done. And we at Klein & Spector are going to be there in the forefront where it counts and where it matters.